Good take one. Alright, looks like I need to get gas. What's up YouTube, it's Tomasaki. Cranking out these videos for you today, or this week. Rode today, rode 2 days ago, filmed both days, and then edited like 3 videos within like the past 2 weeks before that. Usually I'm too busy for it, but right now I've had a little break, so trying to get as much out as possible and have as much footage I can save throughout the winter. But honestly, it's not going to last too far because I'm only like 2 weeks ahead. And probably one of these videos is going to go in with the next week. A week or two after that, the next one. And then after that, I'm out. I don't know what I'll do for videos. Maybe I'll pull out the old gun videos. I got some filming I did at the range. Little backyard range. Shooting at some targets with my 9mm, bought 1,000 rounds, and I went crazy on them. I had a 360 camera set up there. Once again, sun's not gonna last for long. Sunset so early, it's like 5:15. The sun's gonna set, which is ridiculous. But it's about 55 right now, tolerable. But then like literally tomorrow it's gonna be snowing. So I'm like, yep, I'm not gonna ride during that weather. So I'll ride while I can. On the it's kind of like a pair of tights, but it's got like armor around the knees, hip, shins, and like pretty much like my ass bone, whatever that is, the coccyx. Thank you. you have noticed already, it's like same corners from two videos ago. Oh no, that'd just been one video. I don't know, depends on when I upload. Loop, there's so much traffic, I could hardly do anything. Could have any fun. Oh, goose crossing. they don't even get scared. A long time ago, I was on the Ninja 300. I went to like an abandoned mall and I vlogged it. Not really vlogged, I just recorded it. Didn't talk at all because I was awkward as hell. Because I was a little high schooler. There's like a goose in the middle of the road and then it started like chasing me and I was like revving at the goose with my little Ninja 300. See, there's some hidden gems on my videos. Like a lot of them, they're not necessarily funny or entertaining, but the humor and entertainment comes from the cringe. Like the 100 students I took my sport bike to school video with the million views, which I assume a majority of my viewers are coming from that video. I've had a little vacation from work and I've just been riding as much as I could. Some days I'm like, I'll ride tomorrow, and I do ride that next day, but I just hate when I ride and I feel like I can visibly notice my lack of skills, just getting a lot more rusty. I hate seeing myself lose a lot of skill and cornering I used to have. Like, I hate to say it, but I ride the Ninja 300 6 days a week, and a lot of times I think I corner that bike better than this thing. And the traffic isn't absolutely crazy. I might go downtown and see if I can get into Cincinnati. Like I said, the last video when I did that, I reviewed that heated vest. The bridge connecting Kentucky to Cincinnati shut down because there's a big fire on it. So I've just been avoiding Cincinnati overall, just because they have to move all that busy traffic to another less populated bridge, which is a lot smaller, can't really take as much traffic. Like, the main bridge they shut down, and then like the secondary bridge they shut that down too. But I might be able to go to Covington, Newport to Cincinnati, I'm thinking. Damn, I didn't realize how banked of a hill that was, because I always had trouble with that corner there. But from this angle, yeah, that's pretty damn banked. Because this is uphill and not go straight downhill. It's slanted like a NASCAR. Like, look at that truck right there. He's tilted as hell. And it might, honestly, it might not look that much to you. But with the Hero 9, I've got this horizon leveling. So if I turn my head like this, like, it's slanted like at a 45 right now. And even then, it probably looks level to you guys. But I like that software because if I stabilize all of it, it's pretty much extra stabilizing. If I stabilize all of it, when I speed it up, it's super smooth and it's not so much head switching and head bobbing. That's why I love when I do the 360 in like time lapse. It's like, it's mounted, it's stable, it's not moving anywhere. See the road close there. This is crazy. They send semi trucks through here. Look how low. Oh my god, look how close it is to that traffic light. This is just interesting. I don't care about the ride anymore. I'm just shocked that they send semis through this tiny little road. What we're coming up on right now is gonna be Main Strasse. Cool area. My favorite restaurant up there is Goodfellas Pizza. Stopped there a couple times in a bunch of videos. Damn. Yeah, may or may not go to Cincinnati. Look at this undercover police car. You can hardly read it. Just gotta know the streets. Now I'm not sitting in traffic, I can have fun on the bike. Yeah, like look all the fun I had in the beginning of the video, and then now, stuck in the city with all the traffic. You have a lot more fun out in the country. Yeah, we got no traffic. Honestly, it has been a while since I've been in Cincinnati. I work out in Kentucky, so I really don't need to get over in Cincinnati, especially the downtown area. What's this? Dude got a fat wang.
trail.